Have you ever wondered if the vast universe and the human brain could be connected in ways we can't yet fully comprehend? In this video, we'll explore the striking similarities between the cosmic web of galaxies and the intricate neural networks of the mind. Could it be that the very structure of the universe is mirrored in our consciousness? The observable universe spans 93 billion light years, a distance beyond our comprehension. Within this cosmic space are more than 2 trillion galaxies, each teeming with billions of stars. The scale of the universe is a marvel, but it is not just its size that fascinates us, it's its complexity. The cosmic web, a network of galaxies and dark matter, forms a structure that resembles a vast, interconnected network. Now, let's journey to a place equally complex and impressive, the human brain, composed of some 86 billion neurons. Each neuron in the brain is connected to thousands of others, forming a network of unprecedented complexity. The striking similarities between the cosmic web and neural networks are more than a poetic metaphor, they're a scientific curiosity. This has led researchers to explore the quantitative similarities between the two systems. Could it be that the universe, with its billions of galaxies, is reflected in the complex neural networks of our brains? Are we, in some deep sense, a reflection of the cosmos itself? Could the grand design of the universe be reflected in the very essence of our being? Do the laws that govern the stars also govern the intricate dance of neurons in our minds? These questions, once the domain of philosophers, are now being explored by scientists who are uncovering a connection that may be key to understanding not only the universe, but also ourselves. Since the dawn of human consciousness, we've been drawn to patterns. The first humans looked up at the night sky, recognizing constellations and tracing the predictable movements of celestial bodies. They observed the cycles of the moon, the changing seasons, and the complex symmetry of leaves and shells. This innate ability to find patterns in nature is not just curiosity, it's a fundamental aspect of our intelligence, shaping the way we understand the world around us. As we evolved, our understanding of patterns deepened. We began to realize that these patterns were not mere coincidences, but were governed by fundamental principles and laws. The ancient Greeks discovered the golden ratio, a mathematical constant found in architecture, art, and even the human body. Mathematicians, such as Fibonacci, discovered sequences that describe the growth patterns of plants and the spiral motion of galaxies. Natural patterns are not limited to static shapes and numbers. They are dynamic, unfolding in time and space. The branching of a tree, the winding course of a river, the swirling of clouds, everything is subject to mathematical patterns and fractal geometry. These patterns are self-similar, meaning they look the same at any scale, whether you're looking at a single leaf or an entire forest. In the modern age, our search for patterns has led to revolutionary discoveries. The double helical structure of DNA, the strange world of quantum physics, and the butterfly effect in chaos theory all reveal a universe governed by patterns and laws. These discoveries have not only expanded our understanding of the universe, but also shaped our technology, medicine, and philosophy. But what drives this relentless search for patterns? Is it simply a survival tool, or does it hint at a deeper connection between us and the cosmos? Could our ability to recognize patterns be a reflection of the inner order of the universe, a cosmic signature imprinted in our very being, in a field of scientific research where the mysteries of the cosmos meet the riddles of the human mind? The research of Franco Vazza and Alberto Feletti serves as a beacon of innovation. Their pioneering work has opened new doors in our understanding of the universe and neural networks, revealing striking similarities that challenge our perception of reality. At the heart of their research lies a question that has intrigued scientists and philosophers alike: is there a connection between the structure of the universe and the neural networks in our brains? Vazza and Feletti have plunged headlong into exploring this question, using cutting-edge technology and mathematical models. Their approach is quantitative, focusing on the distribution of matter in the cosmic web and the connections between brain neurons. By analyzing large data sets and applying advanced algorithms, they found that the structure of the universe and neural networks follows a similar pattern, known as degree distribution. A degree distribution is a mathematical relationship in which a small number of nodes have many links, while most have only a few. This pattern is found in various natural phenomena, from the internet to social networks. Vaza and Feletti discovered that the same pattern exists in both the cosmic web and the neural networks of the brain. The implications of this discovery are profound. It suggests that the universe and the human brain share a common architecture, a universal structure that transcends scale and complexity. This connection is not just a poetic metaphor but a scientific reality, a cosmic signature that resonates in the very fabric of existence. The innovative research of Franco Vaza and Alberto Feletti has ignited a spark in the scientific community. Their discovery of structural similarities between the universe and neural networks has opened new doors, leading to lively discussions among experts. Dr. Alberto Feletti commented, "Our study is just the beginning of a longer story. We have shown quantitative similarities between these two systems in structural terms. The architectures of these complex networks look strikingly similar. Combining the efforts of neurobiology and astrophysics can expand our ability to generate more results." The significance of their findings goes beyond academic curiosity. From understanding dark energy to the development of artificial intelligence, the potential applications are enormous. Dr. Feletti also added, "If we can demonstrate the similarities between a neural network and the structure of the universe, we may gain more detailed information about the universe and galaxies." This merging of analytical tools from two different disciplines may also accelerate the development of artificial intelligence and neural networks. The study has also sparked reactions outside the scientific community. Some have used the results to justify creationist theories or New Age viewpoints. However, Vaza and Feletti clearly emphasized that their work is based on scientific research and has nothing to do with creationist theories or metaphysics. The future of this research is filled with hope and curiosity. Both researchers express a desire to continue exploring this area by looking deeper into the comparison of these two complex systems. They believe that these results need to be analyzed with more sophisticated tools and that the next steps involve moving to a higher level of complexity comparison. As we delve into the mysteries of the mind and the cosmos, we encounter a paradox that has fascinated and puzzled thinkers for generations. In the vast expanse of the universe, where time and space stretch beyond comprehension, lies a paradox that has baffled philosophers and scientists alike, the paradox of Boltzmann's brain. This paradox is named after the 19th-century physicist Ludwig Boltzmann and delves into the very nature of reality and our understanding of consciousness. Boltzmann's original idea was rooted in statistical mechanics, which studies the probability of random fluctuations in a system. Imagine a universe filled with chaos, where particles are in constant motion. In this chaos, there's a negligible chance that the particles could randomly line up and form a self-conscious brain. This brain, existing for a fleeting moment, would have thoughts, memories, and perceptions of reality, all without a body or a world to live in. The paradox arises when we consider the vastness of the universe. In an infinite amount of time, the random formation of such a brain becomes not just possible but inevitable. This leads to the unsettling conclusion that it's more likely for a solitary, self-aware brain to exist in the void than for our entire observed universe to have evolved as it has. The implications of the Boltzmann brain paradox are profound and disturbing. If the existence of such a brain is more likely than the existence of our universe, what does this say about our reality? Are our perceptions and experiences merely illusions? Are we too just momentary fluctuations of cosmic chaos? The paradox has sparked debate and reflection among philosophers, scientists, and thinkers. Some see it as a challenge to our understanding of probability and the nature of existence. Others see it as a metaphorical exploration of solipsism, the philosophical idea that only one's mind necessarily exists. From Boltzmann's enigmatic brain paradox, we venture further into the uncharted territories of consciousness. One question that has intrigued scientists and philosophers alike is whether the universe itself can be conscious. The idea that the universe may possess consciousness is not new. This concept has been explored in various philosophical traditions and even resonates in some scientific theories. Historically, the concept of a conscious universe has been associated with panpsychism, the philosophical view that all things possess consciousness. This idea has been adopted by some Eastern and Western philosophical traditions, suggesting that consciousness is a fundamental aspect of reality. In the realm of science, theories suggesting that the universe may possess consciousness have emerged from the study of quantum mechanics. Some interpretations of quantum theory suggest that consciousness plays a role in the collapse of the wave function, implying that the observer and the observed are interconnected. Cosmologists and neurobiologists have also explored this concept to understand how consciousness might manifest itself on a cosmic scale. Theories such as integrated information theory, IIT, suggest that systems with a high degree of complexity and integration may possess consciousness. This leads to the tantalizing possibility that the universe, with its complex web of galaxies and cosmic structures, may have a form of consciousness. The idea of a conscious universe is still a subject of debate and research, yet it remains firmly planted in the realm of speculation. While it encourages us to think about our place in the cosmos and the interconnectedness of all things, the idea enters metaphysical territory and should therefore be treated with caution and critical thinking. Having considered speculative ideas of a conscious universe, we turn our attention to a more grounded and scientific theory, Donald Hoffman's fundamental theory of consciousness. Dr. Donald Hoffman, a renowned neuroscientist and philosopher, has devoted his life to unraveling the mysteries of consciousness. His groundbreaking theory seeks to explain one of the most mysterious phenomena in existence, the nature of conscious awareness. Hoffman's theory is built on the premise that consciousness is not simply a byproduct of complex computations in the brain. Instead, he argues that consciousness is a fundamental aspect of reality, akin to space and time. Drawing on quantum mechanics, neurobiology, and philosophy, Hoffman's theory explores the interplay between micro and macro levels of existence. He suggests that consciousness arises from the complex interactions of quantum particles within the brain, governed by principles beyond traditional physics. Hoffman's work has led to new experiments and collaborations across scientific disciplines. His theory has been tested through rigorous empirical research using advanced technology to explore the depths of consciousness. Although Hoffman's theory has received support and admiration from many in the scientific community, it has not been without controversy. Critics argue that the theory's reliance on quantum mechanics and its bold claims about the nature of reality require further confirmation and study. Nevertheless, Donald Hoffman's fundamental theory of consciousness offers a new perspective on consciousness that bridges science and philosophy. The connections between the universe and neural networks go beyond mere scientific curiosity. They open the door to deep philosophical reflection and have broader implications for our understanding of existence. These connections invite us to see the universe not as a collection of isolated objects, but as an interconnected network of relationships. They inspire new ways of looking at technology, ethics, and our responsibilities as inhabitants of the cosmos. The study of the universe and consciousness has been a central theme of philosophy for millennia. From ancient Greek thinkers to modern philosophers, the quest to understand reality, existence, and our place in the universe has shaped human thought. Some see the universe as a deterministic machine, while others take a more mystical view. The connections between the universe and the mind only add a new dimension to this age-old debate. The idea of interconnectedness is not just a scientific observation, it is a call to reflection. It invites us to see ourselves as part of a greater whole, realizing the delicate balance of life in the universe. It forces us to think beyond ourselves and consider the impact of our actions on the wider cosmos. The journey ahead promises exciting discoveries. While the connections between the universe and neural networks are fascinating, it's important to approach them with scientific rigor. Misinterpretations and sensationalism can lead to misunderstandings and detract from the true scientific value of these discoveries. Let our curiosity guide us in our exploration of the cosmos, and let our critical thinking help us stay grounded as we continue to explore the uncharted territories of understanding the universe. Thanks for joining us on this journey through the mind and the cosmos. The connections between the universe and our consciousness remind us that we are part of something far greater than we can imagine. If this video sparked your curiosity, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more deep dives into the mysteries of existence. And as always, keep questioning, keep exploring, and stay connected to the universe around you. See you in the next video.